I'm Mark Finan in the KCRA3 Weather Center. Some changes going on in our weather. Over the last few days, we've been seeing temperatures well below average. Had five consecutive days with daytime highs in the 70s at a time of year when the average high is around 90 to 91. Still clear skies, but look at, there's a little weather system kind of sliding through to the north. And back here in the Pacific, there's more of this activity, so a lot of activity. Now, well, we'll see the clouds and any chance of showers. State or north, like in the Pacific Northwest, just the fact that we have these clouds going by, the pattern is right so that we'll have warm weather, but we'll also have enough of a delta breeze to cool us off at night, and temperatures won't get too out of hand like they can at this time of year, going over 100 degrees. So instead, during the day Thursday, we'll be up around 90, but the morning in the 50s, Friday about 92, we'll cool off again for the weekend as another one of those weather systems goes by, keeping us in the 80s. During the day Sunday, upper 80s. Monday looks like the warmest day we'll see, mid-90s, because after that, I'm expecting will cool off again, and as we head toward the 4th of July, back into the range of the upper 80s. As changes happen in the weather, we'll let you know about them right here on the new KCRA.com.